unfortunate incident, suffering an injury as a WWE superstar, but we're sending our best wishes to the phenomenal one. Get back here soon, AJ.
Cheers. Cheers, please.
Usually that's directed at me.
It wasn't directed at me.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Otis, representing Alpha Academy, Chad Gable.
Chad Gable has a way of landing himself in certain situations. Of late, we've seen him in a match with AJ Styles. We saw him mix it up a little bit with Kurt Angle, the Hall of Famer. And now, today, he's set to take on Dexter Lumis of all WWE superstars. Does he have any idea what's coming his way?
I don't know if anybody has any idea about anything as pertains to Dexter Lumis, but what I do know about Chad Gable is people are offended by his high intellect. People don't like to be told that they're wrong, and Chad Gable is the living, breathing embodiment of you are wrong. It's pound threatening to some people.
Yeah, a lot of people say pound for pound, arguably the strongest WWE superstar there is, exhibiting that strength week in, week out on Monday Night Raw.
Also potentially the smartest, pound for pound.
Okay.
That's a new stat, I just made it up, put it in a book.
He's got a Christmas tradition where he deadlifts. I'm eating cookies, he's deadlifting.
And Otis does both simultaneously.
Beware the silent man.
From Recluse, Wyoming, weighing 239 pounds, Dexter Lumis.
This guy strikes me as something out of Skinwalker Ranch. It just makes me uncomfortable. Everything about Dexter Lumis makes me uncomfortable, especially this. Who moves like that? What is that?
For once, I agree with you. Dexter Lumis, in the most creepy of ways, makes his way inside the squared circle.
Listen, at the end of the day, we've learned that Lumis is a talented competitor from bell to bell, regardless of what goes on or doesn't go on between his ears for the rest of the day.
The bell rings and urgency from Dexter Lumis.
Gable was just trying to lure Lumis into a trap. Maybe not.
What is this guy?
What is this guy? Says Chad Gable.
You're not going against the master, Gabe. Oh, no. You're creepy. Wait a minute. Hey. Asshole. Study falls back. Come on now.
I'm not sure I've ever seen Chad Gable stunned like that.
Fez press and rapid right hands from Lumis.
Oh. Come on now.
Big body of Dexter Lumis punishing Chad Gable as Otis watches on.
Much to the chagrin of the tree trunk who just uprooted himself. Gable now hanging Lumis across the top rope.
The Olympian Chad Gable now. Finally gaining a little momentum.
Taking control of this match. As Otis would say, absolute carnage.
Gable now. Lumis at pace off the ropes. Otis celebrated a birthday last week. And Gable gave him a birthday gift by giving him a 4-hour gym session. Allowed him to watch a few horror movies.
Sounds like a great friend to me. And then you've got to deal with Dexter Lumis, who's like a real life horror movie.
Dexter Lumis recently losing.
He's
going to take our ladder match with The Miz, who rolled out of Monday Night Raw, a flush man to celebrate Christmas with Maurice. For some reason, I'm not sure it would affect Dexter Lumis in any way.
I don't know what does or does not affect Dexter Lumis. I don't know which way is up as pertains to this guy. He's unusual, he's very powerful, very dangerous, extremely capable.
Oh, big boot by Lumis. How do you prepare for a match against someone like Lumis?
America. Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
This could be it. Chad Gable then. Kick out by Lumis.
Here he comes. Don't worry. Stop.
Sheesh!
Talked to Chad Gable earlier today. He said he cannot wait to get out of Nashville. He's sick of having sticky floors every establishment he walks into. It disgusts Gable.
Gable with the back inside. Look at Dexter Lumis and the power.
Oh, come on now.
Elevated uppercut by Lumis. Bulldog headlock, and Gable's in jeopardy now.
Watch it.
Dexter Lumis demonstrating his quality inside the square circle.
What the hell was that? I don't know.
Hook at the leg. Shoulders are down. Lumis now in a kick out by Gable.
Otis asking me the same question I just exclaimed. I don't know what to make of this offense from Lumis, other than it's extremely effective.
Lumis was stalking his prey again.
Excellent German suplex.
Otis backs away from Dexter Lumis. And Chad Gable comes to the outside.
Oh, and a knee to the spine of Lumis launches him into the ring post. Things are looking up for the Academy.
You notice Gable give Otis the look.
Otis might have broken his own arm.
Chad Gable's number one guy, as he calls him, is hurting, but back inside we go.
He's the number one armed guy. La Maestro cradle applied.
Wow.
Perfectly.
Work in the left arm.
Counter.
He's got it. Wow.
A terrible start to the new year.
Dexter Lumis.
How far can this guy go? Dexter Lumis on Monday Night Raw, after all that happened to him with The Miz, with the victory here tonight.
I don't know what to make of Dexter Lumis. I'm impressed, but I'm terrified at the same time, every time we see him.
Hey, inside Hell in a Cell.